Very good afternoon, my friends. How are you? Hope you guys are doing very well, and welcome on this new weekly analysis video from Extreme Trader. This is Salah speaking, and as usual, this video will be about the Euro USD. Now, I have to mention that finally we have finished these holidays and the New Year Eve and the Christmas off days and everything regarding that. Finally, now the market is gaining some strength again and getting back to its normal routine. So, now let's check what happened here. Now, actually, last week I thought that the Euro USD will actually continue its bullish momentum because the dollar was really weak, and we can see what happened here. If you remember, my friends, in the last midweek analysis video, I mentioned that this resistance here is very strong, and the Euro USD most likely will not break out through this resistance directly. It has to make a small reversal, and then it's gonna continue its bullish momentum. However, after checking the video, maybe I was rushed to because that was not the right level to select according to my strategy. Because this level here, we are still on the very same resistance level. That was not the nearest support to this resistance because this support is just exactly on the very same level of the resistance. If I want to select where is the nearest support level to this breakout candle, it was simply this level right here. This level here, like that. I'm just looking at the left because this is the right level how to draw the support and resistance levels, and look at that, it's almost matching where the price has came. That is the nearest support level, it is just right here, and also the key support level right here. So actually, the analysis, I don't want to say it was wrong. However, it should have been given with more accurate levels as usual from Extreme Trader, and for that I just have to mention what I did here. So anyway, what happened now is very simple. A support with the first attempt. We can see a support with the first attempt has appeared here, and now from my point of view, the Euro USD on Monday opening, it will make another attempt for a support number two, and then from this level it's gonna be good to start buying the Euro USD. Now, I'm not just saying that, we need to just to be sure if this is accurate or not. First of all, by drawing the trend line, it's confirming that this channel here should actually continue rising up in this momentum, and therefore we can expect from the Euro USD to actually fall down here to create the support number two, and then it's gonna keep going all the way up, just as I predicted last week, because I told you that the was most likely the Euro USD is gonna continue its bullish momentum. And what I'm expecting is from the Euro USD is to continue the momentum all the way until it hit this previous resistance right here. Right here. That is what I think will gonna happen with the Euro USD. However, we just need more analysis just to be sure, because I have this whole video just to analyze the Euro USD, and I want to analyze it together with you. So let's all be sure that this analysis is accurate. If you don't agree with it, if you don't think it's correct, please write something in the comments. I just love to share knowledge and to make discussions about the analysis. Nothing wrong at all saying your opinion. If you don't like it or you don't agree with it, just say it. It's okay, no problem at all. We can all make discussion about the Euro USD. So again, this is now on daily candles. Let me now go to the weekly candles, and let me just erase all of these lines because they are going to be annoying. All right. Now, after removing all the lines and moving right now to the weekly candles. Now, what do we see in weekly on the weekly candles? It's very simple. We can see that we are still here on this resistance level. And if we want to deep analyze it candle by candle, we can see that we had here a resistance level right here. This resistance level is consist of 2 weeks here because each candle represent a whole week. So these two candles representing a strong resistance level with 2 attempts alone, and followed by this strong bullish breakout candle. Now, what happened after this candle? We can see another candle appeared, and this candle is actually retesting the previous broken resistance. Now, how do we know that? By simply looking at the left, right here. On the left, we can see that here we have a support level, Remember, my friends, we are now on weekly candles. Each candle represents a whole week. That's a lot of time, actually. So each support or resistance you are see here is very, very strong. Each wick or tail is representing a very strong support and resistance. Again, we have here two support levels. Has been followed later by this bearish breakout candle from this previous support. And again, this support right now has become a new resistance level. And we can see that the market 2 weeks ago had this bullish breakout candle. It's actually breaking out from this support level. Now, the next candle, which happened last week, is only retesting this level. And we can see how it closed like that, this price action. So that indicating a reversal, and right now we can expect next week the market will actually go up. We can expect from the next week candle is to be another bullish breakout candle to reach all the way to this previous resistance right here and this resistance here, which was also, by the way, of course, a strong support level. Now, seeing the price action on the weekly candles has confirmed that we can expect a bullish reversal from this market. Now, someone might tell me, but Salah, why don't you read this as a reversal pattern indicating a reversal like that so the market will actually fall down? Good question. Going now to the monthly chart. Look at the monthly chart. The monthly chart, we can see that we are facing a very strong support level. My friends, I just want to remind everyone, the bigger the time frame, the more realistic, you know, the more information, or the more actually advantage you can get reading the direction of the market. Now, seeing this on the monthly candle, now it is much more clear that we had here a previous resistance, and this was the bullish breakout candle, and this support is gonna keep its position as a support. That's why in January, the only signal I can give for the EURUSD is the buy. I cannot give sell one because actually the market seems to be going up now after the candle of January appeared. And we can see the December candle has ended as a bullish breakout candle breaking from this resistance right here. Therefore, all in all, in general, I'm expecting from the EURUSD to actually going up. Now, that being said, if I want to draw a trend line here on the EURUSD, and we can see like that. Let's just make it more accurate. Okay, like that. Perfect. Now, drawing the trend line like that on the weekly candles, what do we see? We see here the resistance trend line. Another attempt of the resistance trend line has been finally broken out by this bullish breakout candle. This bullish breakout candle of December actually is changing the whole game, this bullish breakout candle. If this candle was not strong like that, if it was, for example, just a normal candle with long wick at the top and long tail, and then the week after followed with this candle, I would say, yeah, that could be a reversal and the market seems to be going down again. However, that is not the scenario here. Therefore, we need to rely on the price action. That's why I'm relying on the support on the weekly candle to give this analysis. And that's why I believe it's going to be accurate. And therefore, I can say the EURUSD should be good to start buying right on this level. Let me just write it for you. We will use Fibonacci right now just to confirm if this entry is legit or not. 1.11312. I just need to make it clear that this one is buy signal. This is buy for the EURUSD. Let's just confirm this now with the Fibonacci. Now we are on the daily candles, and I'm going to draw Fibonacci. If I'm not mistaken, this is going to be 61.8 or just a little bit below it. Exactly. This is Fibonacci 61.8. We can see it right here, and the candle has reversed right on this level. Let me just be accurate here. Since we draw the trend line like that, there is a possibility that if you place your buy order on this level, of this level 1.11312, The candle might go a little bit against you just to hit this previous support right here, and then it's gonna continue flying more up. You can expect the candle to go against you only for like 20 pips maximum. Let me just draw for you where can you expect the candle to go as low as possible. I think in my expectation, like just like that. So you can place your buy order on the level 1.11312. Expect it to go a little bit down to 1.11080, and usually, if I'm not mistaken, hopefully this is gonna be a very good level to start buying the EURUSD, not ignoring again this very strong support zone we are facing, which was also a resistance here and right here and here. So that is my expectation for the EURUSD. Hopefully it's gonna be accurate, and wish you guys a profitable week trading the EURUSD.